How to remove plaque without going to the dentist. Awesome! The dental calculus, also called tartar or dental tartar, is the accumulation of salts of calcium and phosphorus on the surface of the teeth. This is the result of the mineralization of plaque, that is, the set of microorganisms, saliva and food debris that are deposited on the dental pieces. The tartar is composed of an organic and an inorganic part, where calcium and phosphorus predominate. Using these ingredients and the instructions you will see below, you can eliminate tartar from your teeth from the comfort of your home. After using this method, you can apply a natural method to whiten your teeth and get a healthier smile. Ingredients: 1. Baking soda. 2. Hydrogen peroxide. 3. Water, salt and an antiseptic mouthwash. Instructions, first part. 1. Mix 1 tablespoon of baking soda with half a teaspoon of salt. 2. With your toothbrush soaked in warm water, immerse it in the mixture of baking soda and salt. 3. Brush your teeth and spit. 4. Repeat this process for 5 minutes to soften tartar. Second part. 1. Rinse for 1 minute with 2 parts hydrogen peroxide and 1 part warm water. 2. Spit and rinse again with cold water. Third part. Remove the already soft tartar from your teeth using a toothpick. Be careful not to mistreat the gums as they may be tender. Last part. Rinse with your preferred antiseptic mouthwash. I use oil pulling with cinnamon leaf essential oil or sweet nail as a rinse, and you're done. Repeat this process every 2 days until you achieve the results you are looking for. If you try, share in the comments as you go and let us know if this method worked or did not work for you. I ask 3 favors.